Four dead pumpkins will soon be alive, but one has already rise for this Halloween.
Children is going trick or treat in the hood, and the grave is across the street, so it ain't all good. Hollow God, that you can hear me fucking laugh, cut your ass up on Halloween. Cause on my porch is a human being, carving up friendly folks, also a ghetto costume maker, mask maker, making costumes out of all of the haters. Or should I say my unlucky victims? Mr. Hollow don't trick or treat, he steal kids' treats and then he trick them. Candy jacket motherfuckers are killing people, that's his alibi. Won't stop until you motherfuckers die. Cut out your eyes, add it to my recipe. What we having for dinner, possum tails and centipedes. And for dessert, we have a human blood with milkshakes. Eyes cut out and decorated in the cake, Mr. Hollow.
Motherfucker, you know on Halloween the dead rises from the grave to celebrate the night of Samhain. Motherfucker, Mr. Hollow is one of them dead pumpkins that'll carve in your little scary ass brother and other human beings and turn you all into jack-o'-lanterns. For the pumpkin carvers, it's just the beginning, motherfuckers. Mr. Hollow, kick that shit.
I hate to square motherfuckers talking lots of shit, saying Hollow don't exist, he's just another myth. Man, fuck that. Where these motherfuckers stay at? Cause I wanna pay a visit, surprise them all with the next pack. You fucking asking for purpose, so I can turn you out to pumpkins, so I can decorate my house on Halloween like nothing ever happened, even though I killed your whole fucking family. Took your crib and made it a spot for the undead family. And the yard is big enough to make a cemetery, so when you fucking run and die, you will get fucking buried. Beneath the ground, you hear nothing but hellish sounds. Demon rats picking at your body, demons pulling you down. Oh, the house is